instead of the end of March.
Because he did not give
us 30 days. He called and asked Dylan daily because his note said ASAP, and he wanted him out immediately. And so we're on the break. You're not entitled to be 11 days.
Unless he locked you out of the room, you chose to leave on
the phone.
You didn't get your security deposit. You didn't get your security deposit. Fair housing. Fair housing.
I can't.
You said he's not entitled to security.